Tristan and Iseult has been told in many different ways. Poems, operas, plays, and movies. But my most favorite version of all is the Celtic harp arrangement I play for you today. If you enjoy Celtic music, make sure to subscribe below. Until next time, spread some joy.